Hello and welcome to this MAMP Pro screencast. Today I'm going to be talking about viewing your sites on a mobile device. I'm going to be using macOS 10, Mavericks, and MAMP 3.05. Okay, so this is very simple to do in MAMP Pro. What you want to do is just take any normal host. Here I have a few hosts set up. I have one here called Another Host. And what you want to do is go down here. Now this host works normally using the host file on my Mac, and I can see it easily. This is just the host I just set up. And if I want to view this using a mobile device, all I have to do is go here, click on via zip.io, save the settings, restart my server. And what you want to do now, now that you have this set up, you can see your host via zip.io, this address right here. Now, of course, I'm doing it on the same machine, but you can, with your mobile device, go to the browser and type this in, and it will, your site will be pulled up on the browser on your mobile device. So you can test your site on a mobile device. One thing I want to point out is sometimes this IP may change. So if you had it set up earlier from a few days ago, I don't know, and you go back to your mobile device and click on it and it's not working, but what you might want to do is then just go back to your MAMP Pro on your machine here, uncheck it, check it, and it may be a new internal IP address will pop up. And also one last thing, here's a convenient way you can just click on this, mail it to yourself. That way you can check your mail on your mobile device quickly, click on the link, and you don't have to type in this long address. So that's a great way to easily be able to check your sites on a mobile device. And that's going to conclude this MAMP Pro screencast on pulling up your hosts on a mobile device.